Welcome back to my channel. Stay tuned to learn. This is detail C2. This is the picture. This is how to edit the picture with system. I went to photographic print shop, edited the picture. After editing it, see, it's good to stay there to direct the editor on how you want the picture to look like. If you take a close look at the picture, the background of the picture was changed. Okay. It is now printing. She has sent it to printer. Look at the printer. See how the printer look like. This is HP design. Just keep watching. Do you see the name? I'll show you the name. This is the name, HP design. So in case if you want to buy your printer, this is the kind of printer I use. I also use Canon. I always tell people HP design or Canon. That's what I normally use, okay? So this is how the picture is being printed. See how it's moving. I just fast forward the video. Just finished printing. The picture was cutted out. This is how to canvas the printed picture. All this must be done before you frame, before you start framing. She's removing the trapped air. Okay. I've started framing. This is foreign gun. I'm applying foreign gun. Finish applying foreign gun. Replace the printed picture. Canvas. See how it look like. You must canvas the printed picture minus that. I'm sizing it. This is acrylic glass. Once you get your acrylic glass, it has cover. It's not that kind of glass you think. This glass is plastic in nature. And to remove this cover is very, it's not that easy, it's very, very difficult. So take your time. I have to fast forward the video. Thank you. you have to clean everything, clean particles, make your frame be neat. Not after framing, you see particle inside the frame. About to attach the tape, but first of all, let's put glass holder. This is how I put glass holder. I use scissors. So for you to see that the glass is not that kind of glass, you think this is plastic glass, so scissors can pierce it. This is how I measure it. You can get tape, measuring tape. You can get it for it to be easier for you, but I mastered the measurement, so you need to using measuring tape. This is H tape. I'm applying gum on it. After apply gum, you leave it for air to touch the areas, and you're applying gum to the edge board, the edges of the board. You see how I am applying the gum. After applying, use clothes to remove gum that touches the pictures. It's not good for gum to touch the pictures because once you place your glass, you will see those gums around the edges. It's not good, so avoid it. And if you notice, I remove the glass and apply the gum. Reason because for me to remove those gum that will touch the pictures. So as I finish applying gum, air is touching it. So I start placing the tape. After cutting it, and if you look at, it's attaching it, it's attaching the edges very, very well, loves the edge tape, loves the edges of the board. To apply pressures for the tapes to last the edges of the board very well. After that, you take your sandpaper to remove the outer part of it. Reason because as you're removing it, it's smoothing the surface of the board, the edges. So it's another formula. If you watch other videos, I don't first cut the tape, I first place the tape, then use scissors to cut it. But I later find out that if you first cut it and place it, then use some paper to smooth it once, So as you are working, as you are framing, just be finding out how fast you can be. What I'm doing here, I'm putting design just like to make the two parts of the edges to be in another color. So do you see what I just wrote? You can backward it to see the right up. So I'm using the sandpaper to smooth the back of it. You have to make your work very neat. Just be following my movements, following what I'm doing. I first remove the pin, the glass holder, and then remove the cover. Follow my move. See how I am removing this. I press my other hand on the frame. I've been removing it slowly. Sometimes the glass cover will not be that difficult to remove. So it's remaining the hook. May put the hook. I measure the center. Normally, scissors. I'm done. Frame is ready. See how neat it is. Please don't forget to subscribe. Like, share for others to see how to make acrylic glass picture enlargement. Thanks for watching.